freeing the Matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles! Help me lift this.
Kate, you wanna tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Del?
I see it!
Let's take him down!
Locked.
There's gotta be a way to open it.
Jack, see where that leads.
Kate, more locusts are coming.
Then hold them off.
Hey, Jack, don't take your time on this.
Enemy spotted.
Hey, Jack, got the door open.
Good, but we can't leave yet. I'm not letting these things live.
All right, then let's finish them off.
I'm okay! and let's get after Naya. Time to go.
Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Del, get ready! After Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care! Let's get this open.
Fire!
interest in self-preservation was always lacking. But I assure you, there will be no escaping the Matriarch.
Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Let's follow his trail. Hey, still gotta catch
him. Wait, Del! There he is! Damn it! Jack! Zack! Come on!
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Back! Hey,
I came here to make things better. But I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one of a kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Asgard, home to the Union of Independent Republic secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Asgard was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying... excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly, or stupid. Or weak.
Who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.